Hello everyone, this is John with Kazumi. So in this video, I'll show you how Salesforce with MailChimp removal feature works here in SyncApps. So this feature is one of the most powerful as it helps you to true up your both systems that if this record is deleted in Salesforce, SyncApps would automatically catch those and remove them from the MailChimp main audience along with their groups or tags on it. So let's take a look. So in my screen here, I have a setup named Salesforce with MailChimp removal feature. So in step one, this is where you can enable the feature. But first, let me show you how I configure the setup. So in this instance, I am using checkbox field mapping. But if you're using Salesforce campaign or list views, this works as well. So if I tap this update checkbox field mapping, what I have specified in step one is only those records that has this checkbox named list one will sync going to my MailChimp. And this potential one, this will create as a group or tags depending on the segmentation method in step two. But in this instance, I have selected to create groups. So the potential one will create a groups together with the records in it. And if I scroll down here, this is where you can see the feature need to remove the contacts, leads, or accounts records from the MailChimp main audience if the records is deleted in Salesforce. So if I delete someone in my Salesforce, SyncApps will then detect those that, all right, this record has been deleted, then we will remove them from the main audience along with their groups or tags. But the prerequisite of this feature to enable this one is you need to enable the full sync feature in step two. So let's proceed in step two. So in step two, this is where you can enable the feature. So if I scroll down, you can then see that what I have selected is to run it manually. But you have the control either to match it with your sync scheduling in step five, do it daily, weekly, or monthly. All right. So now I have run the sync prior to this recording. So let's take a look at the result in MailChimp. But first, just to highlight as well that those data coming from my Salesforce will land to the California potential main audience that I have specified it here. So now this is the sample record as well in my Salesforce that we will be sync over from my Salesforce to MailChimp, named xibanias93@gmail.com. You can see as well that the list checkbox here is visible. So let's take a look at the result in MailChimp. So you can now see that the record name J. Xavier Sarmiento with the email address xibanias93@gmail.com has been pulled. And you can see as well that the groups has been created name potential one. Now, if I run the sync again, what will happen, that feature would automatically trigger. So we will automatically remove this record, xibanias93@gmail.com, if I delete this record in my Salesforce. At the same time, the groups here would automatically remove as well. That's it. Again, this is John with Kazumi. For more videos like this, don't forget to like and subscribe and hit that notification bell.